Yes, guys, we're here at the South Carolina Athletics Hall of Fame. A huge moment for athletes like Robert Brooks here, a legendary NFL football player and South Carolina native. You make so many people here proud to be recognized by South Carolina's Athletic Hall of Fame. What does this moment mean for you? You've had so many amazing accolades, but how much does this sort of stuff mean?
Well, for me, it's all about the guys that were before me and then the guys that are going in with me. I mean, there's some great talents, so I'm just honored to be a part of it.
When you think about all of those, I mean, right? Crazy, highest of high, a Super Bowl champion. These moments, though, how do they continue to stack up and just continue to carry weight for you?
Well, because it just shows that people appreciated what you did, you know, and a lot of times when you play, you don't realize what you're doing at the time. And when you stop playing, you don't realize what you've done, what you've accomplished. And so I think moments like this kind of refresh that in your memory and kind of brings it back to surface.
And you rank seventh in terms of a couple of stats in your time at South Carolina. To still see your name there as these records and these moments, you know, time passes, but your name's still there. What did that time at South Carolina mean to you?
I think that just says that, you know, we had some great players around me. You know, like Todd Ellis was throwing to me my freshman year, so I made freshman All-American. And, but again, your name is listed with some of the all-time greats, Sidney Rice, Sterling Sharp. These are great players in their own rights, and so I'm just honored to be a part of that.
What was it like to represent South Carolina at that time, at that stage in the NFL?
Well, at that time, you know, we didn't have a lot of guys, you know, so it was big time that you established yourself and you got into a program and you made people know, wow, this guy's, you know, Robert Brooks, South Carolina, he's a starter. And, you know, because everybody watches the beginning of the game when they announce what school they go to, and just, I watch it as well, and to see now just name after name after name after name from South Carolina just makes you proud.
When you look at what Shane Beamer's doing right now, when you look at the state of athletics at South Carolina, is there still that pride, like you said?
Absolutely. I'm here for a couple of games a year, so I'm pretty low-key. You know, I jump in the stands and kind of hide in between people, but I cheer.
The search is on. We'll be looking for him now.
Absolutely. You'll see. I'll definitely be at a few games this coming year. You know, I love the quarterback. I love what coach is doing. I think they're going to have a great season this year.
And how about at the pro level? We're seeing some of these young guys. You had the benefit of, receiving from quite a few spectacular quarterbacks, one Hall of Famers themselves. When you're seeing this young push of these quarterbacks, obviously right here with the Panthers, Bryce Young, to see them, can they play? Can they compete? Or are we putting a little bit too much of the cart before the horse here?
I think that the NFL is the game is different from when we played. You know, we had a different game. It was more physical at the line of scrimmage, things like that. So I think a lot of the changes have made it better for the offense. You know, because people want to see you score. They want to see the touchdown celebration. So they want to see all that. The NFL recognizes that, and I think they've made some rules that makes it a little bit easier. Now, the skill level is higher. So I think it balances out. I think the game's headed in a good direction.
When you have your moment tonight, your 4 minutes that you have to get your speech in for, but who crosses your mind? What are those memories? What are those moments that encapsulate this recognition for you?
For me, it's my family. You know, it's my support system. Those people go untalked about, and so that's what I want to highlight tonight. So
thank you so much for your time. Congratulations on your honor. We really appreciate it.